why the point is stated over here, on or before the expiry date means what? Somebody might doubt that, okay, I can present the documents within 30 calendar days or before the expiry or before the latest date of presentation, whichever occurs first. So why this expiry is mentioned? I consider it that even if this expiry date is not mentioned, it won't make any difference in this article because 30 days or latest date of presentation.